That is a new kind of dancing. Do you have a name for it?
Yes, it's called a dance and animation concept called pop contortion.
Congratulations. All right. Yeah. And what did you do with the $1,000 you won the first time on Puttin' on the Hits?
Well, I put a little bit in the bank, bought me a couple of costumes, and gave a little bit to my mother.
Okay. Let's go to the scores and find out how you did, Robert. More originality, a perfect score!